our glory Globe TV viewers, breaking news. Yes, Malice Barrera is speaking out after being let go from the production of Scream 7. The actress has been one of the recent stars of the Slashers franchise and was expected to be in the next installments, but that there is no longer the case following previous social media posts she made about the war between Israel and Hamas that the studio behind the film characterized as anti-Semitic. When reached Thursday, a spokesperson for Spyglass directed CNN to the following statement about Barrera's departure. Spyglass' stance is unequivocally clear. We have zero tolerance for anti-Semitism or the incitement of hate in any form, including false references to genocide, ethnic cleansing, Holocaust, destruction, or anything that flagrantly crosses the line into hate speech, the statement reads. CNN has reached out to representatives for Barrera for additional comments. On Wednesday, Barrera posted a statement on the Instagram stories portion of her account after the news broke of her departure from the Scream franchise. First and foremost, I condemn anti-Semitism and Islamophobia. I condemn hate, prejudice of any kind against any group of people. She wrote, as a Latina, a proud Mexican, I feel the responsibility of having a platform that allows me the privilege of being heard, and therefore I have tried to use it to raise awareness about issues I care about and to lend my voice to those in need. Yes, she continued by writing, every person on this earth deserves equal human rights, dignity, and of course freedom. I believe a group of people are not their leadership and that no governing body should be above criticism. I pray day and night for no more deaths, for no more violence, and for peaceful coexistence. She concluded her statement, I will continue to speak out for those that need it most and continue to advocate for peace and safety, for human rights and freedom. Silence is not an option for me. Bien, as you vote, Glory Globe TV, Delhi, Bharat.